Hello dear students, today we learn the letter L. So let's start. L for lamb, L for lotus, L for lock, L for leaf, L for light, L for lamp.